We are unique, and despite of our differences, we are one. Cultural diversity, regardless of the race, the gender, all of us are given the opportunity.
Unsa pa'y ginahulat ni mo, amiga ug amigo, lantawan na ni karun ug atong masayran.
Hola mi amo, amigo and amiga. So does any one of you has any idea what is cultural diversity is? So right now, let us define cultural diversity. So cultural diversity is the existence of a variety of cultural or ethnic group within a society. So what is the purpose of cultural diversity in the classroom setup? So cultural diversity in the classroom involves celebrating those differences and creating a culture of inclusion and acceptance among students and the greater school community. So, it helps dispel negative stereotypes and personal biases about different groups. So, in addition, cultural diversity helps us recognize and respect ways of being so that are not necessarily our own, so that as we interact with others, we can build bridges to trust, respect, and understanding about different cultures.
Hello, good morning class. By the way, I am Claire Bibunga, and from now on, I will be your new English teacher. So now, I want you to introduce yourself in the class so that we can know more about each other.
Naimbag na bigat kada kayo amin, siyak ni Ethel, agtawenak iti 20, nayanag iti Hulyo 11, 2001, agnan na edak iti ay Manay Panabo City. Naragsasak ang makaam-amok mo.
Maayong buntag kaninyong tanan, ako di ay si MG. Napulog walog katuig ang panuigon. Nahimuyo ko sa Davao City, nagalipay na makikita kani.
Magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. Ako nga pala si April, 19 na taong gulang, nakatira sa Davao City. Ikinagagala ko kayong makilala.
Thank you for that class. So it is very interesting, no, to know more about each other. It is very fun that we know about your classmates' personal characteristic, your classmates' place of origin, your classmates' cultural background, so that we can have a great communication with each other. And also, it is very important that we accept and respect each one's differences so that we can have a very peaceful community in the society. So I think that's all for today. Thank you and goodbye.
Many opportunities will come into our lives.